It is obvious that all companies always want to brand their company logo in training courses. So, this video will show you how. With ActivePresenter, you have four ways to do that. Use Slide Master. Show the logo over multiple slides. Use player settings. Or save as custom theme or slide template. Let's start with the first one. As you may know, in the Slide Master view, the custom layouts inherit all the properties from the master layout. Therefore, if you insert a logo to the master layout, it will be shown in all the custom layouts. Now, you can place the logo in the bottom layer of the slide object stack order, so that viewers can see the entire slide content. Right-click it, select Display Order and Send to Back. Besides, sometimes, you may want to hide the logo in some custom layouts. For example, I want to hide it in Question Layout, Question with Media Layout, and Report Slide Layout. So, click Background Styles, select Hide Background Objects. Now, close the master view and check. As you can see, the logo has been added into slides, except questions, and report slide. Besides using Slide Master, ActivePresenter also allows you to show a single object over multiple slides in a project. You just need to insert your logo image into the first slide. Then, right-click it, select Show over multiple slides, bottom layer. After that, this small icon appears to indicate that the logo is displayed over multiple slides. In addition, you can define where the logo is visible by dragging the logo time bar along the timeline. For instance, here, the logo will be hidden in the first and the second slide. Next, using player settings is also a great way to add company logo to training content. Open the player settings window and select the author image checkbox in the sidebar section. Then, you can import the logo from your current project, or from a file in your computer. Here's what you got. Finally, in case you have the company logo added to your training course, and you want to reuse across projects, don't forget to save it as a custom theme or slide template. You can check out the detailed information on how to use a custom theme or slide template through the pop-up videos on the screen. By these ways, you can save a lot of work time. Now, I just need to customize the question like this. Thanks for watching.